Without objection, the gentleman is recognized for 1 minute.
Well, Mr. Speaker, I rise to congratulate the robotics team at Bloomington's Oak Grove Middle School, the Typhoons, for taking first place in the Minnesota First Tech Challenge State Championships just this last month. This is the first year that the Oak Grove team had the opportunity to compete in state competition, but they still managed to beat out 47 other teams for first place. The team is now qualified to compete in the upcoming North Super Regional Championships coming up in Des Moines. Mr. Speaker, as our economy continues to be driven by advancements in new technologies, it's important that our youth and young people have the opportunity to learn and explore in the science, math, technology, engineering fields. Robotics clubs and competitions bring out the best of students' imagination, ingenuity, and skill. They inspire students to pursue educational opportunities that will help them compete for the jobs of tomorrow. That's why, Mr. Speaker, I want to thank the teachers, the staff, and the mentors that have made STEM a priority at Oak Grove, and also congratulations to all the students on a job well done. I yield back.